truly honored to stand here today and congratulate my sister and my new third brother on their beautiful wedding day. And if you don't know Kat, she has basically been planning her life from the day she started talking, which is when she was like 1 month old. She has accomplished all of her goals so far and still has achieving more. But something in life you can't always plan, because God is in control. And I'm so happy God has brought David to Kathy. Kathy, I love you so much, and this is from all of us. I'm so proud of you, and to be your sister. Thank you for always being there for us. And I'm so happy that you have found the love in your life in David. Have fun, laugh. Best wishes to both of you, and may your happiness never end. Take some time to step back and enjoy your days, okay? We love you guys forever.
Where in New York could one find a woman with grace, elegance, taste, and culture? A woman suitable for a king?
From lag where they cool my mind, where they kill my stress. She got the finest. best wine. She dey cool my mind, she dey keep my stress. You get the way you dey do me. I'ma get make it dance. Say I dey find you true.